Hello, seven people. Welcome to another Minecraft Pocket Edition video. This is episode 46 of the Let's Play. Yesterday, when I recorded episode 45, you may have noticed a lot of this in the recording. That's me sliding my left hand up and down on the device. So, because I thought that the mic only picked that, or not the mic, because I don't know how to hook up a mic into my recorder. So I just used the built-in mic, which of course doesn't sound the best. But I'm really gonna try to not do that. So yeah, that's all I wanted to talk about. So last time what we were doing, where we were hollowing out the second part of the basement. So yeah, let's go back into that. I didn't get any comments. I didn't get any yellows or purple polka dot or whatever I said. So we're just gonna keep it in like I said we would. And to be completely honest, I didn't really expect anyone to comment that. So, I mean, I usually just get comments from bots, and then the occasional comment from somebody that I know. So, yeah. And I don't want to assume that they're bots or anything, but I mean, you don't see many comments on your videos from people genuinely saying, "Hey, go check out my channel and subscribe if you want to." I mean, I don't know. I don't really trust them. I think the chance of them making a video specifically, commenting specifically on your video, I don't really see it happening. Like, especially when you're as popular as me, or unpopular as me, you don't really get many comments from people that you don't know and aren't bots. But, you know, I mean, I'm hoping that eventually I'll be able to hit that point when I begin to get comments from real people. But until then, it's all just gonna be fake. So yeah. We need to get stone. We need to get stone. But not from the chest room. We need to get stone from mining. So that's great. I also forgot to, set my watch. I have my watch and there's a stopwatch on it, and I set that before every video so that I don't have to, go on for too long, because I don't want one video to be, like, 12 minutes and the other one to be, like, 32. Want them to be about the same length every time. So I thought that I always did that, but I forgot this time. Probably because I was so busy talking about how there was bad audio last time. I mean, there's bad audio every single time, but it was like hard to hear the bad audio that specific time. Yeah. Yeah, I put gravel in the stone chest for some reason, and then I assume that, yeah, I guess I'll just put the flint in there, unless I put it, no, I don't, oh, no, I put it in the sand chest, okay, well, it's not gonna be in the sand chest anymore, I guess I'll put the few blocks of clay that I have in there too, and go ahead and mine some stone. If I occasionally go to check the timer and slide open the right side of my screen to check it, then just pretend it didn't happen. Because that's just because I forgot to set my watch. Yeah, just pretend it never even happened. Oh, wow. Well, this must have been somewhere that I mine. There must have been some ores over here. I was wondering why there was cobblestone here. I guess that's why. Okay. Let's just mine out a bit of this. I'll cover it back up, but I'll just keep it like this. I don't need to fill it back in later. I mean, that would be a waste of time to mine some cobblestone now, only to know that you're gonna put it back later. That would be a big waste. Let's see. On my social blade, I now have a C. So that's great. Once again, if you don't know what social blade is, it gives you YouTube statistics, like what the website would rate you based on other YouTubers, how many views you've had, everything like that. And apparently, I make $5 to $65 per year, and now I don't make any money off of YouTube. I don't see why getting, I just don't see how it's possible, I'm gonna be completely honest. But, you know, I guess YouTube thinks otherwise. I don't know, I feel like it's not really YouTube, I think it's just Social Blade. I think because they're estimating, like I said, like, with the gap as big as $5 to $65 a year, like, there's bound to be mistakes. I mean, they're not, like, trying. Wait, did I make a sliding sound? Sorry if I made a sliding sound just then. I was just reaching over to that button that I was tapping. That button that I was just tapping. Sorry if I just made a sliding sound. I hope, hopefully, that once I finish this recording, it won't be sliding, even though I tried really hard not to slide. You probably don't understand, but I'm hoping that my voice sounds better. It seems like Jerry got his head out of the wall again, that's good. Do we have any dyes? Do you think I could color his dye? Or do we just not have any of that stuff? Surely I have like a flower or something, right? Do I just not go outside enough? No, I don't. Because I would have put a flower in the plant's chest, I would assume. Okay, so what is it? The roof is going to be spruce wood. We don't have spruce wood. So that would be, the roof is there, 1, 2, 3, 4, and then this is the floor right here. Okay. Let's go ahead, get all this stuff that would use a shovel to get out, or until my shovel breaks. And by that I pretty much mean everything except stone. That's pretty much everything. I am partially afraid to change out these walls again, because cause recently, like I said, I saved every single one of my videos onto one flash drive, and I, of course, saw a small portion of each video while doing this, and I remember in Walls episode 21, I think. Don't guarantee. I'm not guaranteeing that. I do not think it's episode 21. That's just what I'm guessing. But around episode 21, maybe, I had an episode called Walls, and that was just the episode when I built all these walls around from underneath my base. Or my house. It's not a base. It's not cool enough to be a base. And okay, so we've done a bit. I would say we've finished this whole side, but I just now noticed that this whole roof needs to be wood. So we're just gonna get all of this out, or until the shovel breaks. Once the shovel breaks, don't mind that I'm probably gonna go and check the timer. So yeah, if you, the shovel broke. Okay, well yeah, go ahead, skip in 10 minutes or something. No, 10 seconds. Well, you might as well skip in 10 minutes. I mean, at least the episode would be over by then, and you'd be glad. Oh well, so sliding in, go ahead, skip a few seconds, I guess. Go, what is it? 12, 11 minutes. 11 minutes. Okay. And we're back. 11 minutes. Well, I'm not used to going up the ladder that high. I'm used to, like, either when I go up the ladder, I always end up on this floor. When I go down the ladder, I always end up on this floor. There's no, like, coming up the ladder and ending up here. But, you know, I guess there is when you have a fourth floor. Yeah, fourth floor, I guess. Got more clay. I'm gonna be completely honest. I said this in the other episode that I saw, that when I was making the flash drive again, I saw that I had written down in the description, if you are viewing this, I'm surprised. And I was surprised for any views that got. I mean, it was probably just me. Why do I keep doing that? I don't need to do that. I just need to put away the sand. I have sand. You've checked 20 times now. But yeah. I'm surprised you're bothering to watch this whole thing. Let's put up both of the tools. Let's get some of the wood out. I, of course, stupidly crafted every single one of my logs into planks, because that's how you retain storage. You just simply multiply the amount of storage you would have originally taken. And that's, of course, what I did. Yeah, that was pretty dumb. If you're wondering why I'm doing this because on that first floor of it, the roof is wood. It's oak wood, actually. But I don't really have a lot of spare oak wood. I have a lot of spare spruce wood, as you just saw. I have stacks upon stacks of it from episode 18, when I chopped wood. Another thing in the flash drive that happened was the that's great. When you try to make good audio, except the animals. But anyway, I completely forgot what I was talking. No, episode 35 of the Let's Play, I made it with an app called Videorama. You may have seen that. It said made with Videorama, except I had edited inside of Videorama for it to say not on top of the made with Videorama. Of course, Videorama doesn't have this type of picture frame. It doesn't have this size video. It just has the wide, and then it has the portrait. So yeah, I have 10, barely 11 levels. Could I do something to get just a few more levels before the episode ends. When's the episode gonna end? Oh, it just ended. Okay.